tighten up the muffler guard, and it's rattling. As soon as I give it the gas, like this. A little overcast today. It's going to school. Building next door going up. Morning. A little hard in the ears. Go. The policeman. Morning sights. On our morning sight, big truck. To get that muffler guard fixed. It's gonna drive me nuts. Greenest building in the Philippines right up there. It took about 4 years to build. It looks awesome though. Every van and taxi has that, how's my driving, on the back of it. Right there, hope it works. And we are off. Everyone's coming into town, that's why the traffic over there is nutty. All coming in from the north and the south, heading into Makati, the business district. And we're going to go over the main thoroughfare known as EDSA. If there ever was to be an earthquake, my prediction would be that this little overpass would be one of the first things to collapse, much like you see in the news and other countries where buses and cars are hanging over the lip with a section that fell. Does not inspire confidence. So it says under us right now, and now we're essentially turning into what is known as Fort Bonifacio. We could go down to the right, or we can continue up above and pray for no earthquakes for the next 27 seconds. Head of JP Morgan, the Philippines right there. How interestingly built it right around this overpass. Creative construction. And now into the heartland, or the most modern part of the entire country. To the left we have St. Luke's Medical Center, where I will be going later on today. Lots of new construction. 10 years ago, none of these buildings were here. And we're being quite fortunate this morning, getting green lights. Two in a row. Years ago, there was one light on this entire section. Now I believe there's six or seven. Of course, with more buildings going up, you can foresee the potential traffic problems, as there's no real way to expand in and out of getting into this somewhat isolated fort area. Day with light so far. There were many years where you would drive straight on through without even stopping. Now, if you can get it with one stop, huge success. What is going on? We are actually having a great time with the lights. We're not going to get the next one though. We'll get a chance to stop and look around. And here we do a little creative positioning, provided we can adhere. Don't worry, Mom, this is normal. And now we're good. Now we wait. Headset down. I have a feeling though that having this face shield on improves the audio, which I hope it does. We'll try it. I'm going to keep on talking.
Open the lid and see what happens. I can hardly hear myself right now. We shall see. Dangerous walking place for those students over there who are heading over here. And of course, walkways don't make sense. Lack of expectation, lack of foresight.
School guys in white. Public guys in orange, special guys over there. And here we go, International School Manila. Walking.
Morning. Morning. Everyone's friendly. Welcome to the Philippines. Camera for now.